look, there's no easy way to say this. 7 more blockbusters just closed. You're officially the last one on Earth.
I don't love the pattern that's starting to emerge. Hello?
Come on, I'm the last man standing.
How am I supposed to be the next Tarantino if I don't work at a video store?
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's what's holding you back.
No one's going anywhere because everything is under control.
That's reassuring.
Let's just act like one of your favorite bosses from a movie.
Like Boss Baby or Devil's Advocate?
One of those is a baby and one is Satan.
And look at the heights they reach despite their circumstances.
Fair. We're too good, I can't lose.
You can't walk in my shoes. But Timmy, this focus, I think we're gonna be okay.
An eviction notice?
I felt real bad about it. That's why I drew a sad face on it.
No one takes me seriously. I've been working here since the 7th grade.
That is not the flex you think it is.
I've always thought of myself as over 40 at heart. I don't get why you're getting a degree in accounting. All you do is talk about making movies.
Accounting is basically like the film of numbers. See?
That was the saddest thing I've ever said.
Saddest thing I've ever said is one ticket for Space Jam 2.
Sorry if I haven't seemed stoked to be suddenly working the same job I have in high school, just so I can afford the studio apartment I had to rent because I caught my husband Aaron on a date with a 25-year-old, also named Aaron.
Why is that worse?
I don't know, but it is. The last man
standing. I put everything I had into this store. Because it's the only place that's ever felt like home.
Blockbuster on 3!
Just so you know, I am aware of your feelings towards Eliza.
I mean, are you like picking up a vibe or something, love?
This is so fun.
This calls for another drink.
You're a business owner. You did the whole 30 twice. And you smell good. Timmy, you are in your prime right now.
Yeah, what's it like living such a dream?
Well, you know, it has its ups and downs.
Don't fall for it.
Sarcasm.
She almost got you.
Come on, man. The next man standing.